Hello, Ratbags. It's Joe Plays Games back again with another Public Underground. I keep calling it Public Underground. Player Unknown Battlegrounds. That's the one. Now, I'm using a control pad today. I know everyone's going to be going, "Oh my God, you noob! Get on the keyboard." But you know what? I can't. I don't like keyboards. I'm struggling to get used to it still, even playing Ark on it and stuff. And I know the first person aiming's better with a keyboard. It's more precision, etc. But I'm just going to give this a go. I'll tell you what I do need to probably do though. Ignore the little random sounds that are coming out of the old mic. Obviously, when open thingy. Anyway, oh, you know what? I can jump out. Should we jump out yet? No, you know what? I'm gonna hold off. I've kind of been jumping out like as soon as I get into the map, and I know that's a strategy a lot of people have been playing. If you don't know about this, if you've not seen me play this yesterday, I got a kill. Woohoo! First kill. You know what? Should we get out? No, let's do it. No, we're just going to go for it. So, yeah, it's a battle royale game. You know, the idea is that you try and survive the longest and see what crack are lacking. That town looks good. Looks very good. Looks promising, as long as no one else is going to come up my butthole. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Look, there's so many players. Are they all coming this way? No, not. Oh, yeah, they are. Okay, well, it could be just a fight to the death here. Oh, they're all getting there first. I've legged it. I've bottled it. There was about five or six players all going that direction. So we are not going to do that. Died from falling. How did you die from falling? What did he do? How do you run? Can we run? I don't know if this is really... I don't think you can use the controller. Maybe it's because I haven't got a gun. But can I not run? No, it's not working. Oh, shit. Okay, quick. Thank you very much. Okay, you know what? We could just try and go for it, couldn't we? In a town. There was loads of people there, but I might be able... Because there were so many of them, I might actually be able to get like a little sort of... upper hand on some of them. I'm desperately looking across the map here. I've got no armour whatsoever. Okay, let's go. Let's have a look in here. Oh no! No, come on! Oh no! No, I got the first shot and all. Why did I not kill her? There was always more men in these games. Like, literally, look around. How many people are men? Well, there's a couple birds. Oh. What if you get caught? I presume that's a bad thing. Oh. Yeah. Go on. Look at that. If I could disembark now. There we go. That was cool. That was really cool. I like that. I've got a coat. Cool. Coat. I'm getting tense already. Like, there's no one around me. Not yet, anyway. Anyone come down this way? I'm clearly not quick enough to this. I don't think I am. Like, the amount of times I see people, like... Yeah, score! Get in! Bam. Thank you, ma'am. Yeah, can I look at his inventory? What do you have, bruv? Is that all you had? Yep, I will have that as well, thank you very much. No? Okay. Where are we on the map? Oh, look, we're bang in the middle of where we need to be as well, so this is a good spot. So if I just hurry up and get more stuff. Oh, the scar's got to be better, innit? I'm sure the scar's got to be better. I'm probably like just watching and waiting, see what happens. If they're all going to have to come over the bridge or in the water. Someone's going to be stupid enough to come across the bridge. I mean, ideally, you just want to stay alive. The longer you stay alive, the more points you get. So, me running around, I'm like looking for danger at the moment. I don't necessarily need to do that. I could just be a little scaredy cat and just sort of stick around here all day long. But that's pretty boring. Probably can't shoot anyone from this range either, to be fair. How'd you go in first person? It's where I'd die. Falling off a cliff. That'd be quite funny. Have I got any stamina? Can I take anything in my bag? Have I got anything I can eat? Oh no! No way! No! No! Oh, that sucks. I like that position I was in last time. That was great. Is that where it is again? No, that's a different point of the map. Because we was on the island. I'm going to wait until we get across the island again. I like that. Oh, that was a bit deceiving. That was nowhere near where I thought it would be. This has all gone wrong. I'm going to end up in the water. No, right. That's it then. All right, just get across. No. Oh, no. This is awful. Oh, you can swim. I'm sure you can swim. I'm just swinging about here. No one else took. Doesn't look like anyone else came that far either. It's like I'm alright in the river as long as I can get across it. There we go. What did you do in your game? Oh, I spent like half an hour swimming in the water. Tell me you can get in a speedboat. I would so grab some weapons from that house over there. No way, look at that. I'm in the speedboat. Holy shit. I could do some weapons, but this is pretty cool. No, oh no, 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 get back. Hang on, where's the river? Restricting the area in 2 minutes. Am I anywhere near? Well, can you get like closer? Yeah, there's a river there. Okay, well, it's going to take me a little bit closer. Oh, there's no actual river inside. Yeah, so we'll just get this to get us across land a little bit quicker. This is cool, though. I like this. If only there were, like, weapons in the speedboats. Okay. Off you get. There you go. Right, come on in, my love. Let's hurry up and get to the zone. Okay. Sickle, is that it? Oh, you've taken a piss, bruv. Okay, right. Oh, right. We've got to get in the area. Shit. Whoa. Oh no, am I in the red zone? Shit. Shit. Oh, I'm banging the red zone. Oh, I don't know how to get out of it. Oh, we'll go that way. We'll just go that way and hopefully we'll survive. I just want to get out of the red zone. Oh, I'm not really going out of the red zone. That's it. Might be alright, might be okay. I think it stopped. Whew! That was lucky. I'm miles away. Right, okay, I've got to head up top. That changed. The restriction on that went from like massive to zero very quickly. Oh, I'm going to get killed. I'm never going to make that circle. Never in a million years unless I get hold of a car. I think from experience there's not much around these areas. I'm sure I saw someone just dart across this way. Yeah. Oh no, no! Oh no, not again! Liberty! Liberty! Go. Weapon? No weapon though? It's a car. Run people over. Go on, get in the buggy. Yeah, we'll try that. Maybe I can run people over. Whoa. Did someone just try shooting me, or was that me backfiring? All right, it's got a speed boost, is it? Oh, it has. Oh, shit. This is good. Okay, it's going to take a while to get used to. Oh, yeah. It's a bit buggy. It's a bit buggy. Do you get it? Do you get it? Oh, what is that about? Oh, no, that is awful. The lag is real. Is there anyone behind us, around us? I'll get out of the car quickly and we'll see what's inside this hut. Just any type of gun would be nice. Can I get out? How'd you get out? I want to get out. Apparently I can't get out. Maybe I'm just not pressing the right button. There's a player there. Oh no! This is awful. This is the worst hit and run ever. Oh, can you not kill a player like that? Oh, are you joking? I can't kill players with a car. Has it crashed? Has it crashed? Maybe it's crashed. That would explain why I can't get out. Okay, round 5. It glitched out last time. Go, 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 go. Is there something in containers? Oh, there should be. Okay. Well, that didn't work out. Can we get down this mountain side here? Is that a thing? Ooh. 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 Shit. I blatantly got shot at then as well. Shit. Okay, I'm going to try splunking. See how that goes. Oh, you're doing alright, you know? We're doing alright. Yeah. Yeah. Splunking. That's what the game is. It's mountain simulator. Not a first person shooting war simulator, mountain simulator. Okay, no, this is alright. This has been alright. Oh no, bit yeah, no, that was fine. That was fine. And then we're gonna just run across the bridge. Well, that'll do. Right, let's go. Whoa, 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 no way. I am going to keep coming back here because I'm starting to feel like I know the area a little bit. Oh, police vest, okay. Oh, sweet. No idea how to use this. Oh. Nope. Don't be crouching now. Zig and zag and zig and zag and zig and zag. Get to the trees. Oh. If I get in that car, I might be alright. Ooh. Oh, come on. Whew, okay, right. Suppressor. Yeah, we'll have that. Quick draw mag. Yeah, we'll have that. I'm Bond. Good evening, Mr. Bond. So you expect me to die? Oh, it's got a proper red dot on it. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, gas mask. Oh. Oh no, come on, I chucked it. That's a car as well. Should we just get in the car and go? I might be able to run him over. That's got a supercharger on it. No! Oh, did I get out of the car? Shit. That was stupid. Oh no, it lets me get out of the car. No one's tried taking me whip yet. Is it gonna drop something? Did it drop something? Never tell. Oh no, yeah, it's dropping something. Should we go for it? We're gonna go for it. I've got the car, so might as well. Yes, speed boost. Oh no, no, I've drove right into the red zone. Shit. 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 I need to get out of the red zone. Oh, mummy. Oh, and I've lost the thingy as well. Where did it go? Oh, I'm just gonna get out of the red zone. Okay. Does it not show up the drop on the map? Oh, there's the drop. You know what? Should we try and get it again? Oh, this is tense. So I could just get out of the car and just wait. Oh, yeah, I'm getting shot. I'll take it all. Just give me the Tommy gun. Yeah, thank you. Give me the jacket. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, no, I didn't reload it. No. Oh, shit. Go, 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 go. Wait. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. What's going on here? What's going on here? Am I just being booted out? That dude just literally come in here, took everything, and pissed off. I didn't take everything. He didn't even stick in here. Do you not want a weapon, anything? Oh, machete. Hello. Oh no! Shit. Oh. I've got in. Yes, I've got a first aid quick. You quick, use it, use it, use it, use it, use it, use it. Shit. Okay, cool. Right. You know what? Would a machete be better at this situation? I don't know. I'm just running for it. Where did he shoot me from? You know what? We're gonna leg it. We're gonna jump out of here. He must have shot me from across the way, in the window. Bastard. I still haven't got the best weapon here. Oh no, I'm right in the red zone. Shit. Okay, you know what? We're gonna run over. We're gonna get out of the red zone. We'll go this way. That dude must have been on like a rooftop. No, no, no. Quick, run. Run your way, run your way, run your way. Who's shooting me? Who's shooting me? Bastards. That seemed like a long pot shot, so I'm gonna run that way. Oh, no. Who is shooting me from, like, hunting me down? There must be, like, a sniper in the roof there. Ah, oh, yes, thank you. Fuck him. I'll stay here all day. Who is shooting me? How can they see me? Is he shooting me from that window? Is it from that window? How not to win. How not to win. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm getting killed by the smog. Shit. No. Oh, it's moving so quick. Oh, fudge. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. I'll be right if I get in here. Yeah, can we use the bandage? You've got to be stopping still while you're using it. I think you have. Right. There we go. You know what? Let's just use that. Let's not piss about. Oh, I've got to wait here. Have I literally got to wait? Okay, go. That dude must be pretty close behind me. Ah, shit. It's moving so quick. What's a buggy? Oh, I'm getting in a buggy. Yes, please. Thank you very much. And while we're here, we will quickly use a bandage. So you can kill people with a vehicle. This might be like a legitimate way to do it. I don't have to panic because I can stay in the blue bar now. Where's the map? Where's the white stuff? Okay. Oh, it's getting tense. I've only got a pistol. You know what? We're gonna chance it on this house over here. Oh, look, there's someone. Yeah! Did I kill him? Yes! Sweet. Right. Oh! Is that someone shooting me? Yep, it is. Oh, no. Shit. Oh, I was getting proper shot then. Okay, let's use the bandage ups quickly. Thank you very much. No! No! With what? From where? No! Oh, 16th. 16th. We got a kill and everything. Oh, I was last dude. Last dude. Oh, you know what? I think that's going to be a good point to end it. Well, we got enough gold from that to actually get a reward pack. So we're going to unlock that before we finish off the video and see what we get. Can we open it in? Crate opened. Oh, we got a gas mask. Okay, cool. Sweet. Oh, we didn't have to run around naked. I just chose to run around naked. Oh, okay. Sugar. Whoops. Oh, they're all cosmetic items, though. There's nothing that's going to give you, like, you know. Yeah, we'll go with that look. That's a good look. Okay. So there you go, that is another game done and dusted of PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds. Check me out, I'm going to be doing some more of these videos this week. If you want to see more, make sure you hit that like button and let me know in the comment section.